we're going to give you the queen. Okay, the queen. So I want you to hold your hand like that. We're going to give you the queen. Just like that. Why would you put your thumb? Yeah, just like that. Perfect. I'm going to take the next card, which is the queen of spades. Okay, the two queens, right? The queen of spades. So hold on your hand. So the queen, we're going to place it right there and your thumb right on top. Now, I'm going to teach you a little trick that magicians do. They do a switch, right? They do a switch. I want y'all to think of a number between 1 and 10. Think of a number between 1 and 10.
Oh, you know what? I'll change mine. 7.
7?
I'll go with 7.
7? Alright, so 7. 7. Now I'm gonna try to switch. I'm gonna try to do this weird move without y'all seeing, okay? This is how magicians do it, right? They essentially just